To find 30% of 800, we will multiply 800 with 30%. Now we will write 30% as 30 over 100. And this 800 as 800 over 1. Now we will cancel the common zeros. So it will be equal to 8 times 30, which is 240, divided by 1 times 1, which is 1. And this is equal to 240. Therefore, 30% of 800 is equal to 240. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also do subscribe the channel.